Again, I'm at Mike here at the Chamorro Village. It's lunch. It's about 11:45 a.m. So, what to do here in Chamorro Village? But to try Chamorro cuisine in the food court. Okay. So again, this is a lazy Tuesday because most of the stalls are closed. But in the food court, some of the stalls or the stores are open. So they have a varied selection here of stalls offering Chamorro. Korean, Filipino, Chinese, and fusion cuisines. And what I bought is from here, this island cuisine, combination of Chamorro and Filipino cuisine. They have three choices. I did four because I'm a glutton, you see. So this is what I ordered from there. The famous red rice. This is the version of the Filipino ceviche, the Mexican ceviche or the Filipino kilawin, they call it kilagwen, and this is shrimp kilagwen. They also have chicken and pork and beef kilagwen. Pancit, they also have pancit. This is the company from the Philippines. And okay, this is what they call cagon pica or spicy chicken. This is it's a hot day. I have to go back to Hagatna Center in a few while after eating this. Okay. So again, Macho Mike eating at the Chamorro Village food court, signing out.